I wanted to do a short video of the studio called Motomanic Studios. This studio is the result of the COVID-19 pandemic. Before the pandemic happened, I was running a co-working space from 2017 right up to middle of 2020. When the pandemic hit, I've had to close down that space, and I was looking around for a place to continue my work. I was fortunate enough to meet the team at BatteryCo.com. They offered me a space, and now I'm collaborating with them. And today's video, I wanted to just share with all of you the small studio that I'm working for. So this is the studio that we have. We've got a small meeting room, small lounge area, and a pantry. And this is the entrance to the small studio. And here we are. That's the desk that I'm working from. And I've got a small setup here where we do some live stream. So that's the small studio setup. This is where I'm going to be doing the work and filming some of the videos here, and learning how to actually do contents around automotive, because my background is not actually automotive. So I'm exploring new stuff around the automotive contents, and I hope to learn from all of you. So that's it from Motomanic Studios.